Hello YouTube, this is going to be a video recording the feature match on the modded traders thing. Yep, sometimes you just gotta flex. Kind of weird since I'm not playing. I'm like so used to talking when I'm playing. The warping well line would have saved me had I done that. But I chose to go chalice on 2. I tapped my mana wrong here too. I realize it, I'm like, dope. It's true. The warping, I would have saved that. I would have been able to block. Ooh. So I would have blocked 3, 3, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I would have had one life. So this game, these next two games are wild. Psych. Good thing I did not keep this hand, I would have lost. Oh, we're going for it. I think I draw one right here. Turn three. know how I finish. So. This is where I was getting a little bit. Ouch. Amalgam. I think I tap wrong here. I should use the Eldrazi mana. I don't know if I do or not. I think I just tap Tron. The Titan comes out to play. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. pretty good. It's pretty good. Thank you. does not find it. Now it's pretty much like a card that they just can't deal with. I have too many artifacts for them to deal with. Got lucky there. Played well though.